Ông cứ cho. Ông chúng tôi nhớ đây, bà cả, con to cái trong rạc này tệ tì xạm rạc ca. Nó to tình ích bắt đầu bình cài chúng tôi cơ rộng đâm nàng xa bình nhá, đâm bầy miền ọc ca, con to ca tăng xâm nô đến đầu cho bố xạ xây rụng này. Xôm chơi.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good afternoon, Mr. Witness.
Sôm ọc con lục thiên, chùm đẹp xu lục xạ xây.
I had asked you about whether any leaders had come to visit the Khmer dam work site, and you had described one incident in which you saw a person come and get out of a car and indicated that you had not at first recognized that person. After that person left in his car, did your superior tell you who it was, who that person was?
Taval, miền ban prap lok tha nẹt nu chien nẹt na đại tế.
Som krop lok tien. Pel nu, mày đợi nằm. Tawal kat ban prap tha kiu sumphor pan te khnyom pil nu khnyom mun skul kat te pru dol pil sap ngai ni ne khnyom ban khoeng kret rup de tha kiu sumphor nu mun men rum chot te pru rup nu thom tum bong khpuh mun men rup kiu sumphor ni te.
I'll get back to the person that Taval told you was Khieu Somphon a little later.
Before the person
Taval identified as Khieu Somphon came to the Khmer dam work site,
did the late King Father Sihanouk come to visit the site?
Do you remember seeing him, the King Father, when he came to Phnom Srok
or Prayat Pei district in 1976?
ខ្ញុំបានឃើញទៅក្នុងស្រុកទេឃើញពីលនោះសម្តេចអូបានទៅព្រៃមឿនគេហៅថាគោបៃដើមមិនមែនទៅក្នុងស្រុកទេ
Let me read to you, Mr. Witness, a few excerpts from your DC camp This is document 334, Khmer ERN 007 34 0 7 8 0 7 3 7 6 7 5 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7
Here is the evidence you gave in these excerpts.
Question. Khieu Somphon and Sam Dek came to visit Khmer Dam.
Answer.
No,
he came to visit the Kok Rumchek Dam that I built.
Question.
At that time, who did Sam Dek come with?
Answer. Sam Dek came with his wife and Sam Dek and Nut.
Question. There were three people. Later, Khieu Somphon came on his own. Answer. Yes, later, Khieu Somphon came with two or three people.
I knew clearly Khieu Somphon.
Question. What year did Sam Dek come to visit Khok
Rumchek
Dam? Answer. Sam Dek came in 1976. Question. In 1976 and what month? Answer. It was the month that people started plowing the field. There was no rice crop yet. It was between April and May. End of this quote. Mr. Witness, does that refresh your memory?
Sam Dek came to visit Khok Rumchek Dam.
Please explain to us where the area was, what district and what commune the area was that the King Father came to visit. And specifically, what did the King Father come to look at or see when he came on this trip?
ពេលនោះខ្ញុំក៏មិនដឹងថាព្រះអង្គទៅមើលអីដែរព្រោះព្រះអង្គចុះពីឡានមកគឺនៅលើថ្នល់ក្រហមផ្លូវចូលទៅភ្នំស្រុកខាងជើងព្រៃមឿនប្រហែលជា2គីឡូគេហៅថាគោបីដើមប៉ុន្តែព្រះអង្គបានចុះដល់តំបន់ទីព្រះអង្គនៅតែលើថ្នល់ក្រហមនោះក៏ព្រះអង្គត្រឡប់មករកព្រៃមឿនវិញទៅប៉ុណ្ណោះ
And was this a road near the dam where you were working? Is that how you saw the King Father?
ដែលព្រះអង្គតូននោះគេបានហៅខ្ញុំទៅទទួលព្រះអង្គដែរបានជាខ្ញុំបានឃើញ
And in your DC Cam interview, you describe
how the area was prepared
before the King Father arrived,
how you were told in advance he was coming,
and how various things were done to the site. Can you describe for the court what was done to the area that the King Father was coming to visit?
ឬការរៀបចំនោះគឺខ្ញុំមិនបានដឹងទេដល់ពេលថ្ងៃដែលសម្ដេចយាងមកទើបបានគេប្រាប់ខ្ញុំឲ្យទៅទទួលស្ដេចប៉ុណ្ណោះឯងការរៀបចំមុនគឺខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងអត់ដឹងថាស្ដេចមកថ្ងៃណាថ្ងៃណាអត់ដឹងបើពីដើមយើងបានដឹងសម្ដេចយាងទៅតាណាទៅតាណាគេតែងប្រាប់ជាជនទាំងអស់ដើម្បីឲ្យទៅទទួលព្រះអង្គ
Let me read to you, Mr. Witness, what you told DC Cam about the preparations for the King's visit. This is again E3/94, a Khmer ERN 0073 4079 through to 080, English 0072 8676 through 677, French 0112 3638 through 3639. This is what you told at DC Cam.
Quote,
when Samdek visited there, they sent the people who were skinny, sick, or swollen away from the national road. They sent all people out, not allowing anyone to stay there, not to allow Samdek to see them. He was allowed to see only the women in the camps and units, those who had shoes and black clothes, namely those beautiful. It was really good what Samdek saw. They were all good, but they did not allow Samdek to see the skinny ones because the cooperative chiefs sent them all out. And on the following page, question. You knew that the swollen were sent out? Answer. Yes. Because the upper ordered me to prepare the mobile forces to receive Samdek.
And
Mr. Witness, does this refresh your recollection? Do you recall that the sick and skinny people were taken, sent away before the King Father arrived? And do you remember getting instructions from your superiors to prepare the mobile forces to receive the King Father? Do you recall that the sick and skinny people were taken, sent away?
ឬនោះគឺគេមិនបានអោយខ្ញុំដឹកនាំកងចល័តទៅទទួលព្រះអង្គទេគឺគេក្រិនតែហៅខ្ញុំទៅតែម្នាក់ទេប៉ុន្តែពេលដែលខ្ញុំទៅខ្ញុំឃើញអ្នកដែលនៅទទួលព្រះអង្គសិតតែឲ្យខ្មៅខខ្មៅស្បែកជើងបូពាតែអ្នកដែលនៅកន្លែងនោះពីដើមស្គមស្គមគឺគេ
All right, I want to go back now to the instance or the day that you saw a person get out of a car who Kaval told you later was Khieu Samphong. When did that take place in relation to the time that the King Father came to visit your area?
ឃើញថាឡានមួយទៅខាងខ្ញុំស្រុកឃើញមនុស្សម្នាក់ដែលចប់មកឃើញពិតប្រកបមែនតែខ្ញុំមិនស្គាល់ទេដល់ចេញផុតហើយតវលកថាឃីវសំផនហើយខ្ញុំមិនដែលឃើញគាត់ទេខ្ញុំក៏ឮតែកថាប៉ុណ្ណោះក៏ខ្ញុំនៅស្ងៀមទៅដល់ថ្ងៃនេះថ្ងៃមុននៃខ្ញុំបានចូលកលែងសាវនាការនេះ
When you say he had a large build, can you be more precise? How tall was this person? What do you mean when you say they had a large build?
ស្មានមិនស្រូវទេពោះនោះកំពស់ប្រហែលជា70ឬនេះតាមស្មានឬក៏80ទៅដឹងប្រញុំដែលស្មានមនុស្សផង
How tall is Khieu Samphan? In your estimate, Mr. Witness? Where is it that you were able to see Khieu Samphan close enough to be able to tell that he was 1.67
or
1.68 meters?
The person that came to visit the site that your superior told you was Khieu Samphan, but that you think may not have been Khieu Samphan.
Khieu Samphan
was not 1.7 meters tall. When that person came to visit, were you told in advance that someone was coming to visit the site? Or were you asked to do anything to prepare the work site before that person arrived?
សូមបីតែតវលគាត់មិនដឹងថានារណាទៅផងគាត់អត់ដឹងទេមានណាប្រាប់ទេអត់មានដំណឹងមុនទាំងអស់
And you indicated in your interviews that when you saw this person arrive, you thought that he was a high-ranking cadre. Can you explain how it was that you knew that this person was a high-ranking cadre? What kind of vehicle was it?
រថយន្តនោះជារថយន្តប្រភេទអីដែរ
ខ្ញុំចាំមិនបានទេនឹងជាម៉ាកអីប្រភេទអីខ្ញុំអត់ដេស្គិលរថយន្តផង
Now, Mr. Witness, the person that your superior told you was Khmer, what did he do when he got out of the car?
នៅពេលមនុស្សនោះចេញពីរថយន្តតើគាត់ធ្វើអ្វី
អត់ឃើញមានគាត់ធ្វើអីផងគ្រាន់តែគាត់ចុះពីលើរថយន្តគាត់ឈោអេបលូតរថយន្តហ្នឹងគាត់គ្រាន់តែឈោមើលប៉ុណ្ណោះអត់មានណាទៅគិតគាត់ទេគ្រាន់តែឈោតែម្នាក់ឯងរួចក៏ឡើងឡានទៅភ្នំស្រុកទៅ
Was this person standing on the embankment of the dam watching the workers?
ឈរនៅលើខ្នងទំនប់ដើម្បីមើលកម្លាំងហ្នឹងឬក៏យ៉ាងណា
មិនមែនឈរលើខ្នងទំនប់ទេ ឈរលើប្រៅលំ ប្រៅដែលសំដៅចូលស្រុកភ្នំស្រុកប្រៅគ្រោះក្រហម គាត់មិនមែនឈរលើខ្នងទំនប់ទេ
Let me read to you, Mr. Witness, what you told DC CAM on this same question. Again, E3/9094 at Khmer 00734082, English 00728678, French 01123640. Quote, as we were building the Kok Ramchek Dam, he stood on the dam's embankment and watched. Question, did he stand there for long? Answer, relatively long. I walked toward him because I saw him standing there for so long. I thought he was Tabal or Tahong. I thought that the high-ranking cadre had arrived and I had to receive them. As I approached him, I didn't know him. End of quote. Mr. Witness, you say that you approached and walked close to this person. How close were you to him?
ព្រោះការដែលឈូចិត្តនេះព្រោះកន្លងលើកតំណប់នោះលើកឆ្ងាយពីផ្លូវលំនោះប្រហែលជា2 គីឡូជាងហើយហើយខ្ញុំក៏ដើរទៅចិត្តនោះក៏មិនបានដល់ទៅលើថ្នល់ក្រហមទេត្រូវនៅតំបូកមួយគេហៅថាគូកមួយនៅគូកក្រុមជេកចងាយពីផ្លូវលំជួលភ្នំស្រុកនោះប្រហែលជា 250 ម៉ែត្របាទມັນបានទៅជិតដូចថាយើងមួយម៉ែត្រ 2 ម៉ែត្រអត់មែនទេ
I want to make sure I understood correctly. Are you saying the closest you got to this person was 250 meters?
Look, Chalai Tha, look, no, Chum Ngai Chit, Nung Kư, Chum Ngai, Piroi Ha Sap Mait, Nchang Mên Te.
Chum Ngai, Piroi Ha Sap Mait, Nang Mên Chit, Đôi Dương, Lop Mait, Pay Mait, Y Tê.
And your testimony to this court, Mr. Witness, is from that distance, you're able to tell us that this was a person who was 1.70 meters tall, not 1.67 or 1.68 meters tall. Is that your testimony?
One last quote.
Question. Did you prepare anything? These are questions about the person that your superior told him that is. Did you prepare anything to receive him? No one knew he was coming. Question. You didn't know. Didn't you prepare people to receive him? Answer, no. Question. Did you see the people clearly, including the skinny? Answer, yes. End of quote. Is it correct, Mr. Witness, that this leader that came to visit, that your superior told you was Khieu Samphan, that unlike the King Father's visit, the sick and skinny people had not been removed when this person came? Is that correct?
Nung nha skom skang mình trâu ban kì yok chênh mình oi nha nô khơi tê tâm trâu đai tê.
มันเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเตรียมเต ึดกระจกลือลานตะเกิดตามถนนตะเกิดที่เกิดมาตะตรุดปนิดกันเลงการทานตะนบผู้เจงตี
Let's move to another subject, Mr. Witness. And that is the construction of the Trapiang Tamad Dam worksite. My first question, did you, sir, participate in any meetings at which the plans for the construction of the Trapiang Tamad Dam were developed or discussed?
ក្នុងការប្រជុំចូលរួមអាងស្ទឹងថ្មនេះគឺខ្ញុំមិនដែលបានប្រជុំទេតែបានចូលរួមប្រជុំជាមួយអង្គការថ្នាក់លើថ្នាក់ក្រមឯណាអត់លើព្រឹងតែគេឲ្យខ្ញុំចាប់ផ្ដើមរៀបចំធ្វើផ្លូវដូចខ្ញុំបានប្រាប់ពីព្រឹកម្ដង
Thank you. Let me read to you what you told the Office of Co-Investigating Judges in interview E3-9504. This is the first question and answer in that interview. Question. Did you attend the meeting to prepare the plan for the dam construction? Answer. Yes, I did. The meeting was attended by the sector committee, the zone committee, the sector mobile brigade chief, and the chiefs of the sector mobile units from other work sites. End of quote. Where did this meeting take place that you testified to in your OCIJ statement, Mr. Witness, the meeting that was attended by both the sector and zone committee?
ជុំនៅក្នុងស្វាយស៊ីសុផុនកន្លែងពិធាសាលានយោបាយប្រសពថ្ងៃនេះគឺពិធ្វើជាបន្ទីបៈបាទបន្ទីបៈគឺបានជុំរៀបចំផែនការទៅតាមនិមានកម្លាំងដោយប្រធានវិរៈសនាធមហើយប្រធានតំបន់តំបន់ ແລະទៀនចល័តតំបន់ហើយនឹងគណៈតំបន់គណៈភូមិភាគខ្ញុំអត់ស្គាល់ទេគាត់តែគិតថាឃើញតែរូបនឹងជានារីគេថាមកពីភូមិភាគភូមិភាកថាងទីទៅភូមិភាកទីទៅអានោះបានជុំរៀបចំផែនការលើកអាងកាលដែលមុនដំបូងគឺមិនបានជុំទេតែប្រើខ្ញុំទៅវឹកនោះព្រោះតា តវ៉ាល់កាត់ប្រើទៅទីទៅវឹកធ្វើជាផ្លូវពីសំរងកណ្ដាលទៅដូនុយដល់ក្រួយមកពីរៀបចំជាអាងក៏ហៅជុំដែរជុំក្នុងស្វាយនេះប៉ុន្តែកន្លែងនេះសពថ្ងៃគឺធ្វើជាមន្ទីរពេទ្យ
So the meeting that you attended at Svai Sisapon, this was after the plan for the construction of the dam had already been completed? Do I understand correctly? Now, in your OCIJ interview, you indicate that this meeting that you attended, it was also attended by the sector committee and the zone committee. Who attended the meeting from the zone committee?
ខ្ញុំចង់ថាតើអ្នកដែលមកពីគណៈភូមិភាគហ្នឹងជាអ្នកណាគេដែរដែលចូលរួមក្នុងកិច្ចប្រជុំនោះខ្ញុំអត់ស្គាល់ទេអត់ហ៊ានមើលមុខគេផងបើគេថាភូមិភាគគឺភូមិភាគគេទៅព្រះឬភូមិភាគខ្លាចហ្នឹងហ៊ានមើលមុខគេច្បាស់
Who was at that meeting that you did know?
Ta luk skol na na khla dae neu knong kech pichum nu.
Neu knong kech pichum nu nyom skol ta tawal hai nang ta hung pa nang. Ne ket dae neum nyom skol la pi ne. Ne thom thom. Thom krau pi nu tit nyom ot skol.
Now, in your various interviews, in particular your DC cam, you talk about how you were initially assigned to go out and to build a road, that was to run all the way to Thailand, and that at some point the plan was changed and you were instead instructed to work on building the Trapiang Tama Dam. This meeting that you attended at Svai Sisapan, was it before or after you worked, did your work on the building of the road?
គឺ ការ ប្រជុំ នឹង ប្រជុំ មុន ពេល ដែល គេ ឲ្យ លោក ទៅ ធ្វើ ផ្លូវ ទៅ ថៃ នឹង ឬ មួយ ក៏ ក្រោយ ពេល ដែល គេ ឲ្យ លោក ទៅ ធ្វើ ផ្លូវ នោះ
ដែល ប្រជុំ នោះ ប្រជុំ ពេល ក្រោយ ក្រោយ ដែល គេ ឲ្យ ខ្ញុំ ទៅ ធ្វើ ផ្លូវ
Now when you were instructed to build the road, were you told who it was, whether it was the sector, zone, or center level, who it was that had ordered the construction of that road?
ឲ្យទៅរៀបចំផ្លូវនោះគឺតវ៉ាល់គិតអ្នកបញ្ជាខ្ញុំព្រោះគិតប្រធានខ្ញុំអត់មាននារីណាពីណាគិតទទួលបញ្ជាពីណាថ្នាក់លើថ្នាក់អីណាគឺខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងខ្ញុំដឹងតែប្រធានគិតបញ្ជាឲ្យធ្វើខ្ញុំធ្វើទៅតាមប្រធាន
Let me read to you Mr. Witness, what you told DC Cam on this, E3/90/94, ERNs 734-059 through 734-061 in Khmer, in English 00728-662-63, French 0112-3625 through 26. Quote, as we were called upon for a meeting, I found out it was because the upper Angkor asked us to prepare a plan. We were asked to make a road to go to Thailand. We were asked to prepare an electricity system to allow water to run from here to Thailand. And continuing on the next page, question, who was upper Angkor?
Answer,
upper Angkor was called Brother Party's Central Committee. Central Committee, question. Central Committee means those from Phnom Penh. Answer, yes, Central Committee, Pol Pot, Central Committee. Question, he said Brother Central Committee asked us to build the road. Answer, that's right. End of quote. Does that refresh your recollection, Mr. Witness, that you were told by someone that it was the Central Committee that had instructed or given directions to build this road?
What
about when the plan changed? And you were instructed to build the Trapiang Tama Dam instead of the road. Were you told at that time who had ordered the change in plans and instructed that a dam was to be built.
ហើយតើអ្នកណាជាអ្នកបញ្ជាឲ្យសាងសង់ទំនប់នោះវិញ
ត្រង់នេះអ្នកបញ្ជាឲ្យសាងសង់ធ្វើជាអាងស្ពានថ្មវិញនេះខ្ញុំក៏មិនដឹងអ្នកណាពិតប្រកបជាអ្នកបញ្ជាដែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែក្នុងនោះមានតវ៉ាល់ដែលប្រធានខ្ញុំគឺបញ្ជាខ្ញុំឲ្យខ្ញុំមើលរៀបចំឲ្យបានត្រង់ទៅទឹងបណ្ដោយឲ្យបានត្រៀមត្រូវឲ្យបានស្អាតដូចសពដើមតែគិតទទួលបញ្ជាមកពីថ្នាក់ណាខាងលើខាងលើទៀតនោះក៏ខ្ញុំមិនដឹងប៉ុន្តែការស្មានរបស់ខ្ញុំបើគ្មានប័ណ្ណបញ្ជាពីថ្នាក់លើតវ៉ាល់គឺគិតមានប័ណ្ណបញ្ជាដាក់លើមកឲ្យខ្ញុំប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំមិនដឹងថាមានបញ្ជាពីលើឬក៏អត់ប៉ុណ្ណោះទេខ្ញុំដឹងតែទទួលទិសពីតវ៉ាល
់ Once again, Mr. Witness, you were more direct, more detailed in your answer that you gave to DC Cam on this. Here's what you told DC Cam.3 9 94 Khmer 0 0 7 3 4 0 6 5 English 0 0 7 2 8 6 6 6 French 0 1 1 2 3 6 2 9 Question: But was the plan changed to build the dam from the Central Committee or just from Tahong? Answer: The upper one changed the plan. Question: Who were the upper ones? Answer: The Central Committee changed the plan. Question: Are you sure about that? Maybe Tahong was not the one who changed the plan on his own. Answer: No, not Tahong.The party's central committee ordered Tahong. Question: Did you hear directly? Answer: Yes. Does that refresh your memory at all, Mr. Witness? Do you recall hearing directly that Tahong had received instructions from the central committee?
ខ្ញុំនឹកឃើញព្រោះខ្ញុំបានទទួលបញ្ជាតាពីតវ៉ាល់ហើយពីគណៈមជ្ឈិមបកខ្ញុំព្រោះនឹកអត់ឃើញព្រោះវាដូចអត់មានប៉ុន្តែក្នុងការស្មានអានេះក្នុងការស្មានរបស់ខ្ញុំទេថាពួកតវ៉ាល់តហឹងបើគ្មានបញ្ជាពីថ្នាក់លើគាត់មិនអាចនឹងធ្វើកើគាត់ព្រមមានសម្រាប់ទេតែបែបជាមានប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំគឺខ្ញុំមិនដឹងថាបញ្ជាពីថ្នាក់ណាទេអានេះការស្មានរបស់ខ្ញុំ
How often did you see Ta Hung the sector sector 5 secretary how often did you see him or attend meetingswhere he was present.
តើលោកធ្លាប់ជួបគាត់ញឹកញាប់បែបណាដែរតើលោកធ្លាប់ប្រជុំជាមួយគាត់ញឹកញាប់ដែរឬទេ?
Handel បានប្រជុំញឹកញាប់ទេជាមួយតាហឹងជួនកាល2ខែ3ខែបានជួបគាត់ម្ដងតែញឹកញាប់រាល់ថ្ងៃមានតវ៉ាល់
So you would meet frequently with Taval, but with Tahong only once every 1 or 2 months. Where is it that you would meet Tahong? Where was Tahong's office located?
នៅកន្លែងមន្ទីរបកចំថ្ងៃនេះថាសាលានយោបាយកន្លែងគេនៅ
Did that office have a code number of any sort?
តើមន្ទីររបស់គាត់នឹងមានលេខកូដដែរឬទេគេមានហៅលេខមន្ទីរដែរឬទេ
មានទីសម័យនោះអត់មានលេខកូដអត់មានអីតែឃើញមានបិទផ្លាកអីបង
When was it, Mr. Witness, that the construction of the Trapiang Tama Dam started? And I mean by that not the period that you were doing measurements, but when was it that the workers showed up and started building the Trapiang Tama Dam?
ភ្លេចហើយមិនដឹងថាខែប្រមាណច្បាស់លឿនព្រោះការដែលចុះកម្លាំងប្រយុទ្ធនៅការដ្ឋានអាងពីងថ្មនេះគឺអត់ចាំថ្ងៃអត់ចាំខែទេប៉ុន្តែព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ចំណាំបានព្រោះខែដែលយើងជ្រូតស្រូវរួចក៏កាលតែធ្វើឃើញនៅមានគល់កញ្ជ្រៀងស្រោនឹងទីខែ1ឬក៏ខែ2
And we're talking, in terms of years, we're talking January or February 1977. Is that right? Revolutionary Youth publication, party publication that I provided to you earlier for July to August 1977 contains a detailed description of the construction of the Trapiang Tama Dam. And this is document E3/771 Khmer 00376343. English 00509686, French 00594053. Let me repeat the Khmer 00376343. And on that page, it states, quote, brothers began this work site on 16 February 1977. Does that ring a bell, Mr. Witness? Does that date sound about the time that the workers began to construct Trapiang Tama Dam?
ខ្ញុំមិនដឹងតែខែកុម្ភៈនៅត្រូវនឹងខែប្រមាណ
Now you've testified thatbefore the workers arrived, you did some work surveying and measuring the site. How long were you at the Trapiang Tama Dam doing this surveying and measuring before all the workers arrived to begin construction?
នៅក្នុងការដ្ឋានខ្ញុំរៀបចំជាងកលាក់ខែ
And how long did you continue to work at Trapiang Tama Dam after the workers arrived?
នៅប្រហែលជាប្រមាណខែមកទៀតក្រោយពេលដែលកម្មករគេមកដល់ការដ្ឋាននោះ
ក្រោយពីកម្មករមកដល់ការដ្ឋាននោះខ្ញុំបាននៅធ្វើការជាមួយកម្មករនោះចំនួន
2 Approximately how many people, how many workers in total were assigned to build the Trapiang
Thmo
Dam?
ក្រោយមកមានខាងស្រុកជួយកសាងទំនប់នោះដែរខាងគេហៅថាចល័តស្រុកទាំងអស់វាមានបួនស្រុកដែលចុះមកជួយស្រុកភ្នំស្រុកស្រុកពនិតព្រះស្រុកសរីស្គនស្រុកថ្មពូបានចុះមកជួយ
6,500 workers you referred to, did that represent the number of workers in the sector mobile force?
500 neak nung keu luk samdai te leu kamakor mo pi kong chalat robos dambon men te
ban 6000 neak ni che kamakor che chalat robos dambon che chalat dambon
and how long did the sector workers arrive first? And if so, how long after the arrival of the sector workers did the supplemental forces from the districts come to the site?
Kong chalat ban ma dal mun hai bto ma te ban mien kamlang pathai ma chuay tiet ta chang men te
ban cha eng kam ko chalat dal mun leuk ban
And during the 2 months that you were there while the workers were building the dam, was there a particular area of the dam that you were assigned to, or did you have responsibilities throughout the area in which the Trapiang Thmo Dam was being built?
Ban chai phnai na
muoy nei tum nup da ao luk te tu khot trau ruom muoy ko ruom រួមតែនៅក្នុងចល័តស្រុកនីមួយៗគេមានបញ្ជាការគេដូចខ្ញុំដែរគេមើលក្នុងស្រុកគេគ្រប់ស្រុកគេមានបញ្ជាការស្មារតភូមិគេគ្រប់តែគ្នាប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំមើលទាំងអស់ម្ដងបាទក្នុងស្មារតភូមិខ្ញុំមើលទាំងអស់គេមើលទៅតាមកម្លាំងស្រុកគេរាយកម្លាំងដល់ត្រឹមណា
And did Taval, as the sector mobile unit chairman, did he have authority over all the workers at the site, both those that came from the sector mobile units and those that came from the district
mobile units.
បាទក្នុងនោះតវ៉ាល់កើតមានចិត្តគ្រប់គ្រងបញ្ជាទាំងអស់បាទតង់
And was it Taval who decided what assignments to give to the district forces that came? Did he decide which part of the dam they would work on and what they would do? Or did someone else give those assignments? Approximately, what percentage of the workers in the sector and district workforces, approximately how many of them were 17 April or new people?
ពីមេសានោះទោះបីជាមូលដ្ឋាននៅក្នុងភូមិនោះគេហៅថាមូលដ្ឋានចាស់ក៏ជាប្រាំពីរមេសាដែរដប់ពីរមេសាដែរហើយដល់ប្រជាជនជលិះទៅពីភ្នំពេញនេះក៏គេហៅថាប្រជាជនថ្មីដប់ប្រាំពីរមេសាដូចគ្នាដែរគ្រាន់តែមួយមូលដ្ឋានមួយ
Let me then make a distinction between the base people and the new people, the evacuees who came from Phnom Penh or other locations. Approximately, how much of the workforce was base people and how much of it was new people, evacuees who came from Phnom Penh or other areas?
Phnom Penh nâng mà bị đồng bọn xem xe tiền nữa.
Bờ dương xe rộp nâu nông con thật lăn. Bởi chìa chuồn chặt. Hay nâng bởi chìa chuồn thầm mây nó bởi hê lạc nì. Nếu tự thư ca nâu nông ông gặp hiệp chả lạc đồng bọn phạm. Tế nâu nông ថាក៏ឃុំគឺប្រជាជនចេញពីភ្នំពេញទៅគឺច្រើនជាងប្រជាជនដែលនៅក្នុងភូមិមូលដ្ឋានចាស់ច្រើនជាងភាគ1និងភាគ3
Thank you.
Let
me ask you a few questions about the work quotas at the Trappian Tamad Dam. What was the work quota that was assigned to workers at Trapping Tamaw. How much dirt were workers required to dig and carry each day? Let me read to you what you told the DC camp, document E3-90-94, Khmer ERN 00734070-71, English 00728670, a French 0112-36-32-33. This is what you told DC CAM, Mr. Witness, quote, the direction was that one person had to fight to finish 3 cubic meters. If you finished during the daytime, you could rest in the daytime. If you could not finish, you worked until you finished. Continuing a few answers later. If those forces could finish at 10, you could sleep the whole evening. You could rest and not be too tired. End of quote. Does that refresh your memory, Mr. Witness? Was the work quota at Trapping Tamaw 3 cubic meters per day?
បាទក៏បែងចែកការងារនោះវាខ្លះទីដាក់ផែនការ3ម៉ែត្រក្នុងកង់វរៈទី1មួយតែកម្លាំងទីលើកបាន3ម៉ែត្រនោះមោងដប់មួយរួចគឺគេដេកពេលល្ងាចទៅដល់ព្រឹកឡើងបានគេចាប់ដើមទៀតកម្លាំងខ្លះលើកបានតែ2ម៉ែត្រទៅងាកឡើង ថ្ងៃមកពីកន្លះឬក៏មកបីត្រង់ត្រជាគេទៅបង្ហើយមួយម៉ែត្រទៀតបាទអានោះគឺវារបៀបពីរៀបចំចុះដែរព្រោះអានេះមានខ្ញុំនេះបញ្ជាគេទេតាមកន្លងធានគីអង្គភាពគីកន្លងគីដែលគេក្តាប់ផ្ទាល់ភាសាគ្នាគីវិត្រូវអញ្ចឹង
You told DC CAM that people had to continue working until they finished their quota. When people, were there people who had to work at nighttime to finish their quota? And were there lights at the work site for people who needed to work into the evening?
ແລະខ្ញុំនៅមិនដែលឃើញមានអាធិការយប់ផងគឺធ្វើរួចទាំងថ្ងៃទាំងថ្ងៃនេះនៅបានបាក់ធ្វើយប់ទេអត់មាន តែខ្លាចលោកអង្គភាពឯណាផ្សេងគឺធ្វើយប់របស់ខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេ ព្រោះទីដៅ
This morning you
គាត់ ទំ ចេញ លោក របៀប បច្ច័យ កុបេ
Thank you, Mr. President.
No objection, just an observation.
It's my understanding that in Khmer there's no difference between on words between the evening and the night. Analyzing his answer, he's only speaking about the period that it is dark as opposed to the period that it is not dark. Obviously in English and in other languages there's a difference between evening
It's an observation, I think, because of the time the sun goes down in Cambodia, I'm not sure that there's such a difference between evening and night, but I'll keep that in mind for further questioning. You told us this morning, Mr. Witness, that there was different work quotas at the Khambor and Kok Rumchek dams, different work quotas there than at Trapiang
Thmah.
What were the work quotas at those other dams, at Khambor and Kok Rumchek dams?
ព្រឹកមិញខ្ញុំបានបញ្ជាក់ប្រាប់ម្ដងហើយបានជាប្រាប់ថាការងារវាខុសគ្នាមួយរេកឡើងខ្ពស់មួយរេកឡើងទាបក៏រេកដីរេកដូចតែគ្នាពេលការដូចគ្នាប្រន្តតែប្រន្តតែខុសគ្នាមួយខ្ពស់មួយទាប
I understood your testimony about the different layout of the site. You told DC CAM that the work quota at Trapiang Thmah was 3 cubic meters per day. My question to you is, what was the work quota, how many cubic meters at Khambor and Kok Rumchek dams?
នៅទំនប់កម្បោនិងទំនប់គូកញ្ចេកជានឹងអាងពីងថ្មគឺទំនប់កម្បោមានផែនការ 3 មេត្រគីក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃនេះគឺមិនមែនអង្គការដាក់ទិសទេតាមក្រមទីធិសាកូនចៅទីផ្ដាច់ញាថារួចពីថ្ងៃគឺឈប់ ហើយអង្គពីងថ្មក៏យកលំនឹមនោះដូចគ្នាដែរ៣មេត្រគីក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃបើយើងរែកពីម៉ោង 6 ព្រឹកទទួលម៉ោង 11 រួចគឺចាប់ពីម៉ោង 11 ទទួលម៉ោង 6 ល្ងាចគឺយើងដេករហូតទល់ម៉ោង 6 ភ្លឺព្រោះទិសដៅនេះមិនមែនអង្គការបង្ខំយើងដាក់ទិសឲ្យយើងទេគឺយើង
Mr. Witness, are you telling this court that each unit was free to decide itself on its own quota? Is that what your testimony is? That work units could decide themselves what their daily quota of work was?
បាទព្រោះគេចង់យកពេលវេលាសម្រាកគ្នាគីក្នុងកងគីក្នុងក្រុមគីរហូតគីសម្រាកខ្លួនគីបាទ
I understand that a unit would decide, could decide how to go about accomplishing its quota. My question to you is, did the units themselves decide what the daily quota was, or was that something set as part of the work plan? Let me read to you again, Mr. Witness, what you told DC CAM in your prior interview on this very same subject. Document E3-9094, Khmer 00734071, English 00728670, French 01123632. Question. Were you the one who decided that one person had to dig up soil for 3 cubic meters, or was it from Ta Hung or the Central Party? Answer, from the upper, from the region committee. Question, from the region committee? Answer, yes, because the region committee said that the plan was a hot measure to make sure each person finished 3 cubic meters. Continuing a few questions later. Question. Do you remember what Ta Hung said? Answer. He said, now we have to finish the plan as soon as possible in order not to allow the A forces, that means the contemptible forces, which means we have to fight to finish 3 cubic meters. End of quote. Does that refresh your recollection, Mr. Witness, that it was the region committee, the sector committee, that established the 3 cubic meters work quota?
មានតែប្រធានវរៈឆ្នាធំគីទេនេះកំណត់ព្រោះគីចង់ឲ្យបានរួចមុនផែនការខាងតំបន់គ្រាន់ថាគ្រាន់តានយេថាផែនការក្តៅដើម្បីឲ្យបានសម្រេចមុនចូលឆ្នាំគេបានយេតែប៉ុណ្ណោះតែដល់យើងខាងក្រមគឺយើងសម្រេចឲ្យបានរួចមុនផែនការគឺយើងរៀបចំគ្នាយើងតាមវរៈតាមកង
បាទអរគុណតាវិញ្ញារងអរគុណថាស្អីឥឡូវនេះដល់ពេលសម្រាប់ហើយមានប្រកាសសម្រាប់ចាប់ពីពេលនេះទៅទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង3សូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចសម្រាប់ការសម្រាប់ការមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការរួមរស់ផ្ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់នៅបន្ទប់រងចាំនៅមេផ្សាក់ស្អីដល់ស្អីរូបនេះនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលសម្រាប់នឹងឲ្យអញ្ជើញគាត់រួមទាំងមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាស្អីមកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់សេវាកម្មក្នុងបន្ទប់សម្រាប់ការនេះនៅវេ